Shirleen, is that you?
Yeah, this me. Trying to get this grocery shopping out the way. I done got it out the way, too. Uh-huh. I done beat the hustle and bustle.
Yeah.
But there's still a lot of folk in there. A whole lot of people
out
there.
Who in there?
First lady in there. She looking a mess.
Then, always.
Oh, Curlette, she in there.
Doing what?
Trying to sell her famous pies.
You win one bake-off.
One bake-off. That was rigged, and now your pie's famous. Then I'm in there trying to be incognito. If I got my glasses on, what that mean? I want to be invisible.
Invisible.
Act like you don't see me. Then Milton talking about, oh, Shirleen, you don't mind if you get that juice from the top shelf.
Didn't Milton just have surgery?
Just had surgery. Got no business being here. Your wife need to be in here helping you because I don't work here. I'm not going to reach up on no shelf and get you nothing.
These are the facts.
I ain't about to get you nothing. But I'm happy I was able to beat the hustle and
Shirleen.
Get out of there so I ain't got to work by none of that.
Shirleen.
You know Ernest had
Shirleen.
Told me what?
Don't turn around.
I'm about to tell you about Ernest.
Listen to me.
Don't turn around. For what? Ruby, just cut it to me straight. Just say it.
Herschel,
what?
He's coming.
Girl, I'm about to go.
Come back. Shirleen, you all get up. Come back. Oh, God.